they have for quite some time now prioritized profit over user safety.
The mother of a 14-year-old girl in Castle Rock has joined a lawsuit against Meta, which owns Facebook and Instagram. In the lawsuit, the mother, Melinda Harris, claims her daughter was a victim of the company's business practices.
They are well aware of a variety of psychological hacks that, you know, the general public is not aware of. Things that will make it very enticing, unknowingly enticing, for individuals to want to use these platforms.
The Castle Rock mother says her daughter has been harmed by exposure to these practices, leading to several physical and mental health issues.
Multiple suicide attempts that we believe are all fairly attributable to the prolonged exposure.
Her attorney, based out of Alabama, says the teen has also caused self-harm.
Burning herself and cutting herself. She's been diagnosed with at least one eating disorder, as well as depression and anxiety.
The problem solvers posed the question to her attorneys, is there anything the teen's parents could have done to prevent the harm they say she's done to herself?
It's not as simple as, you know, looking to the parents and saying that you should have done more to intervene.
Last year, leaked internal memos from the company revealed they were aware of the impact content from their platforms had on teenage girls, going as far as to state girls who felt bad about their bodies felt worse when they used Instagram.